Well, one of the worst hit locations in the Joplin tornado area was St. John's Regional Medical Center. Most of the top two floors were wiped out. Emergency responders are still combing the wreckage for victims. Meantime, some of the injured tornado victims are coming to Kansas City for help. KMBC 9's Peggy Breit is live with that part of the story. Peggy?
Well, Larry, we're at Children's Mercy, where six young patients were taken here after being injured in the Joplin tornado. No word yet on the extent of their injuries. There's also a doctor from this hospital in Joplin and two pediatric transport teams. They're responding as part of the Missouri DMAT, which stands for Disaster Medical Assistance Team. Patients are going to other hospitals in our area as well. The University of Kansas Hospital Emergency Room has gotten two patients, one with a severely broken leg, another with a broken hip, and they're prepared for more patients if needed. Medical staffers at KU are also volunteering to help.
You're absolutely right, and it's a balancing act. We want to be able to take care of the patients that we have here on already in the building and to the immediate Kansas City community, but at the same time, we have a lot of resources, and so we want to be able to do that. And our staff have been very generous. They're already making phone calls and saying, how can I help? And I think the most important.
Now, while Kansas City has gotten a few of the patients, 120 have gone to Springfield. We're live at Children's Mercy. Back to you in the studio, Larry.